responsibility of the lumber business is a great weight.
Denny!
Mr. Rimsdale!
Your company is floundering, and you are certainly in no position to salvage it.
In fact, put a question mark by all of the accounts that I found no evidence of payment.
Are you telling me that we delivered lumber to customers, but we never received payment for it?
I wouldn't trust a Lynch farther than I could toss him.
Byron Lynch?
Oh, yes, he's taken quite a shine to me.
As far as the house goes, I don't care. I like Adeline.
You need to care. If you wed Mary Catherine, our family's future will be secured.
I will be going to the lumber camp under an alias. I need to see what's really going on.
Looky here, boys. We got ourselves a new Jack.
This family is nowhere without this business.
You're gonna meet with Byron Lynch, aren't you?
He's kind and caring and he likes me. Are you sure he likes you and not just your dowry?
He was there.
What do you mean he was there?
Jonas Whitman. Been snooping around, leaking our information.
What do you got in mind?
An accident.
What do you say, fellas? Should we give Jonas Whitman here a proper welcome?
Hey, boys, careful now.
Get out of the way!
This family is in trouble.